from State of the Arts. This is our Tuesday West Coast Swing 8 p.m. recap.
Yeah, in this class we talked about, with all the different rhythm changes, different footwork that we do, we wanted to do something more carousel style or rotational. So we started off, if we wanted to, instead of doing a fold into a whip, that we would make it rotational, bringing the girl in, one, two, backing off, three, and four, so that I don't get across like a whip, that way the girl keeps going back for me to step forward and have the girl walk around in a form of a carousel. We walked that out in basic rhythm, and then on the one, or actually on the eight, we went around turning one, two, we went into escort position, and we took it around. Then we started to add a bit of style for the guys, so we said what they could do, the easiest form would be to chug. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Anything else you want to add?
That was it. You guys did a great job.
Awesome.
Click on the red subscribe button.